Chris Rooney working with Ian Walsh. They're the referees. Brian Pancich and Darren Gibbs are the linesmen. Lightning opening up with Anthony Cirelli. He's got Blake Coleman to his left, Alex Killorn to his right. Zamboni driver from their practice rink ended up filling in as the goaltender in an emergency, and then he backstopped the Hurricanes with plenty of help. Met there by Pat Maroon. And jammed out in front by Muzzin, who's got a five-game point streak coming in. Bogosian holding off the Leafs down low. Gets some help now with Paquette skating that puck to center. Better that.
Yeah, Mitch Marner is one of the most active players in the offensive zone, anybody in the league.
Cirelli firing and a pass save by Frederick Anderson. Hedman winding, shooting, and that deflects wide. In behind the net, Dermott finds the puck. Stamkos has it. Lightning changing. Sergachev across to Kucherov, sets it up. Bogosian shoots. A save by Anderson. Blasting that one off his glove. Centered in front, taken by Hall.
Right into a perfect layup on the attack here. He come in at the top of your screen, and it was a one-touch pass put right on the tee box by Gassou, Nikita Kucherov. Bogosian can really shoot the puck.
John Cooper on the Lightning side saying, we don't want to get into a track meet with the other team, but it always ends up being a track meet.
That's right.
Whistle blows there on the save by Vasilevsky. Shattenkirk holding his ground down the boards. Kucherov finds Stamkos cutting into the backhand. A save by Anderson. Great feed by Kucherov there. Pass behind Sergachev. Lightning really bottling up this group of Maple Leafs. That shot on goal, a save by Anderson, and a long try there by Shattenkirk.
When you keep going around in circles and you have the Toronto Maple Leafs chasing all the time, of course, fatigue becomes a factor too. Really, month and a half, actually since the calendar turned 2020, Stamkos' numbers are terrific.
Hedman holds it in, and he finds Stamkos, makes a move, the shot, they score! Nikita Kucherov rifles it home. Game-opening goal midway first through the first period.
They're going to be key. The Lightning retrieved the puck on the faceoff by putting pressure. Excellent forecheck and a keep in at the point. And then look at Stamkos again using that nice little move, the toe drag, and over onto his backhand. Because he's such a threat on the shot, he freezes an awful lot of people. And because of that, we saw him make a move to his own backhand before. This time he makes the move to the backhand pass.
Liljegren will skate it out. He's in his first handful of games in the National Hockey League. And Spezza slips it out in front, stepping in. Muzzin, they score! Jake Muzzin driving it home. Appears to be off Vasilevsky, but that's going to tie the game at one.
In on the forecheck, and they were able to recover. It's one man against two for Toronto in the back. That was Gauthier. Gauthier dug the puck out, and I think it was Spezza got it back to Muzzin. And Muzzin was able to really step into this one. It certainly launched, and it looked like Vasilevsky, who may have been screened a little.
Marner's got it. Now he looks for William Nylander. Marner has it once again. They've got Matthews in the far circle. The puck comes his way. And Barry the drive. He scores. Tyson Barry ripping one high into the net. Power play goal for the Leafs and a 2-1 lead.
Action to the first. Let's see if anybody gets a stick on it. Bodies in between. It looked like it did get tweaked up, but again, Vasilevsky is out. He's in good position. He has his glove up and is ready to either it hit a leg or maybe Tavares got a piece. Not sure. We'll see who gets credit for it. But it certainly fooled Vasilevsky. Yeah, it looked like it definitely.
The puck to the corner, and he'll go in after it. Victor Hedman with the shot, handled by Anderson, hangs on with Killorn, ready to pound. Lightning on the prowl in that lead zone. Point, pass behind the net, Dermott gave it up. Played by Stamkos, they stop it, side of the goal. Kucherov was stopped by Anderson. Kucherov up top, ripping that one just wide. Kucherov in front, tipped on goal. Anderson, a great save on Stamkos. Tavares rescues the puck for the Leafs, but here's Yanni Gourde flying through. Dropping it back, Sergachev across. Shattenkirk with a shot, deflected, they score! Cedric Paquette got a piece of it in front. The Lightning do get that tie goal.
Look, they are. How difficult these passes actually are at the blue line when you're under pressure. It'll be top right of your screen. Watch Sergachev get it, and right along the blue line to Shattenkirk. Because he makes the pass so efficiently and so quickly, Shattenkirk is able to get some room and get a seam and be able to shoot. The rest is traffic in front of the net and a couple of redirections there as Anderson has no chance on that one. But those two guys back there moving the puck from side to side right up at the blue line.
As the Leafs get control, Dermott waiting, shooting, and a save, Vasilevsky. Nylander able to get that puck under control. More pressure. They score! Tavares off the backhand. The Leafs come right back and lead it 3-2.
The league make a slick little move into the middle right side of your screen. There's 91. There's too much time and room, but look at that backhand play. Backhand is one of the most difficult shots for a goaltender to pick up. Where is the release? What angle is it coming off of? That seemed to roll off the toe and fool Vasilevsky. He seemed to look like it was coming more right at him.
And what an answer, 31 seconds for the Leafs after the Lightning scored. Here come the Lightning. And it pops off the stick of Hedman. Speedy Kapanen getting to it. Cuts it on goal. Great save, Vasilevsky. Staying with it with a left leg pad.
There's not much he can do about this. The pass that came back to him was bouncing and rolling, and when it gets past him, Kapanen, who's as speedy as it gets, goes in all alone. There's the pass, and it just kind of double crosses Victor Hedman. It's not flat. But watch Vasilevsky drag that left leg in behind him. See, that's where Vasilevsky is doing the splits all the time that we show you during the warm-ups. He can cover both.
Puck up for grabs in that corner. Matthews had the shorter pad to it. Chernak, a big hit on Nylander. The pass coming back out to Tyson. Berry. And feeding it to Marner. Waiting. Left side of the goal. Nylander scores. Makes the move through his legs and chips it in. A power play goal for Toronto makes it 4-2.
Chernak will come out and challenge on the pass. Number 81. Does the right thing, but watch 88. Back between the legs. Vasilevsky's in tremendous position. But when Nylander can do this, just shovel it right up under the bar. That's some brilliant talent. Four out of the five, first five, being defensemen, you don't see that often.
Yeah, Downey and Petrangelo, it's like a who's who. Here's Shattenkirk firing. See, they score! It went in off guard, driving the net.
Speed, they've upped the tempo on several of the rushes here in the third period, and it's really back Toronto up. Look at the level of penetration there. Yanni Gord goes to the net. Looked like Anderson got a piece of that early on. Nice little drop pass by Goodrow. He'll get an assist here. Oh, it was right off the blocker. Anderson trying to steer it wide, but off the blocker, off of Gord. Anderson not able to recover.
Jeff hurries into the zone to get to it, feeding Gord, and Johnson fires, kicked out by Anderson. Gord centers, Johnson had it worked away by Hyman.
Left side of your screen, what a great play under pressure, the way he kept the puck in the zone.
Drifting through the center ice zone on the weave now with William Nylander, back to Matthew, firing, wow. And a save by Vasilevsky. He was ready for that, came across as Matthews got that right in the sweet spot. Valorant Ansarelli in the slot, point side of the net. Kucherov fires, saved by Anderson, he'll hang on to it. 23.5 to play. Out of the reach of Kucherov, 3 seconds to go. Centered side of the goal, kept behind the net. And there's the final horn. The Toronto Maple Leafs.